Hello, good afternoon, good evening, good morning, and welcome. So it's another Saturday morning. I'm in the garden and I'm not doing anything today. Don't be silly, I'm always doing something. So I started recording, started working, before I clicked record. And I've been getting a little bit busy. I've been out here for about half an hour and I've just finished screwing down the first bit of the boarding. So this is, I think it's 12mm external ply. All screwed down into the joists every 400 centres. I had to stand up here and hang right over to get to the back, but I think this would support me. So next job is to get another sheet of this, cut it down to size, and get out there. Never a dull moment. And then it's time for the rubber roof. So that's what I'm doing this Saturday morning. What are you doing? See you in a moment. Bye-bye. Oh, hello. Me again. So, the roof covering's on, and I've just unboxed the rubber roof from Wix. And it says you've got to put it on the roof and leave it for about 20 minutes. But it's not too warm today, so I might leave it for half an hour and go and grab some lunch. And then what I've got to do is roll it back. I've got the glue over here and a little roller. So I'm going to roll it back. Apply the glue, put it back into place. But actually, to get this over to the back down here, I actually crawled across the roof, and it supports even my weight. Okay, so don't think it's going anywhere in a hurry. So what I'm going to do is, in about half an hour's time, I'm going to roll everything back to the front, do the back, get that all glued, get it all down, and then roll it back over and do the front bit. There we go, another little job today. See you in a moment. Bye-bye. Don't blow away. Bye. Hello. So it's Sunday. I don't know what the last clip I did on the old timber gazebo was, but I've got the roof on now. The only thing is a lot of there's like a mastic you put around the edges, it's gone a bit bleh, looks a bit bleh. Mine's going for it dry then. Scrape it off. There we go. Look at that. So we now got, it's like a little garden room. Looks like a kind of a meditation zen kind of room where you walk up and you take your shoes off and you get in that crouching tiger hidden mosquito stance. But yeah, there we go. So we, this has got the rubber roof on it. Hopefully you can see that. There's the rubber roof. I've cut gravel boarding off, not very well, but it does the trick. And then we went to B&M because I was going to get some trellis, like what I had in the old house. But my God, it's gone up in price. It's like 45 quid for 900 mil of, or 90 centimetres in old money, of trellis. So I thought, no, I'm not doing that. So instead, we've got this bamboo screen end, and it's just like bits of bamboo, and I've actually tacked that on with my staple gun. I was on the roof yesterday, fitting the rubber roof, and that roof holds my weight without any problem. So yeah, so this is what we've got instead of the plastic shed. So I'm just waiting for some garden furniture from Aldi's to turn up, probably next week. That'd be good. And then also had a big clear out of all the pots down the back here, so now it's all tidied down here. Just needs a bloody good clean. Yeah, look at that. And also got the cushions out for the rattan cube. So it means now you can, oh, and I've repotted the olives. So they're looking a bit sorry for themselves. So they've been repotted. Brought them down here where it's a bit sunnier. And now, that means I can grab my chair. Oh, and I can sit down here and chat to you all. Hope you're having a lovely day, lovely week, lovely month, lovely life. I just think you could build one of these. It's easy. Four holes, stick a bit of wood to another bit of wood, keep on going. What I might do, sorry I had this idea, is we got some of the screening left over. I might actually fix it to the top. So this edge that goes along here, it's a bit mucky. And do the side, could do the sides as well. So that means we'll have bamboo, the old bambooy. The old bamboo, diddly old bamboo. Yeah. So now, it's been a sunny day today, very cold. But yes, just waiting for the warmth to come now. Yeah, so that's a little update. It's all coming together slowly. And you know the score. Build yourself a timber garden structure and it'll change your life. See you on the next one. Goodbye.